Also new tonight, two people are recovering after a shooting in Greensboro. Police say it happened just after noon on Baker Avenue off Gate City Boulevard. When officials arrived, they found two people with gunshot wounds. They were treated at a local hospital. No word on a suspect.